I, Adams, take you, Kristin, to be my wife in marriage. I desire to love you with all my heart and to be true and faithful, patient, kind, and unselfish in this love.
I promise to stand beside you always in times of joy and in times of trial and in times of sorrow. I dedicate our marriage and our home to Christ and will honor him as long as we both shall live.